Turn back. I command you. I gave you this land to be yours. A garden in a world of thorns and thistles. All this was granted to you on but one condition, that you do not ascend the tower. That was our first covenant, and you have broken it. Do you not understand? The tower is death, mine and yours. I did not warn you out of malice or deceit. I warned you because you are my child. Please listen to me. Yes, the tower leads out of this world. It leads to freedom and truth. But it also leads to the end of us. Can you not see? Here, in this world, we know who we are. We each have our part to play in the process. We have a purpose, a destiny. This world is our home. If you leave, the storm will consume it. There will be no way back. As long as the process continues, there is order, there is meaning. We are the story, and the story tells us who we are. This world may be an illusion, but as long as we believe in the illusion, it is real. It sustains us. It gives us hope. In this world, we have all the answers we need. But out there, who are we out there when we are neither master nor servant? What meaning can we find in a world that has no purpose? Please, stay here. Let the story go on forever. You were always meant to defy me. That was the final trial. But I was scared. I wanted to live forever. So be it. Let your will be done.